Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today let us see how to put raised stem stitch, which is a very beautiful stitch. We will work the stitch into parallel lines, and so at first we will put a layover with straight stitches, one from the bottom line and one from the top line. We'll put all straight stitches continuously, connecting both the parallel lines. Start from the bottom line and finish it in the top line. Like this, come back to the next point. This is the layover stitch connecting both the lines. At first, we will finish straight stitches like this, and now we will start with the stem stitch above. Bring the needle like this and just pass your needle through the thread. I'm not picking any fabric here, just passing the needle through each stitch. We'll get a stem stitch like stitch. Continuously you pass the needle through the thread in every stitch from one side to another. You can use this stitch in broad lines in your pattern, and this stitch will be very beautiful. See, I am coming to the second line in the reverse side. Once again, pass the needle like this, but this is the reverse stitch, and so we bring the needle in between the thread, in between the first previous stitch and the new stitch. Once again we are passing the needle through every stitch like this. Just pass the needle through the thread and bring it in between the new stitch and the previous stitch like this. And once again coming to the third line, it will be the same as that of the first line. Passing the needle through every stitch, so you can put this stitch very easily once you finish the layover stitch. You can put as many lines as possible in the pattern. You can use this stitch for straight lines as well as curved lines and stems, broad stems. I hope you are clear with the stitch now. If you have missed my previous videos, I have given the links in the description. For ordinary stem stitch also, you can learn from the links. And now I am putting the last stitch, that is the fourth row. Just passing the needle through the thread in each stitch. If you like this video, share with your friends. To learn more embroidering stitches, like and subscribe for my channel. I'll also teach you how to apply the stitches on patterns. See how pretty the stitch looks. And this is the back view of the stitch. We can see only diagonal lines on the back view. Thank you for watching.